roasted creamer potatoes. What are creamer potatoes? Well, first, it's little ones. They're very creamy on the inside, but they're also very delicious. So, really simple. I am going to quarter my potatoes, like so. So we're gonna end up with wedges, basically. Toss them all in the bowl. I've already rinsed these off, so we're good to go to use them. Oven's preheated to 400 degrees. And this makes a lovely side dish for a lot of things. You can use it with roasts if you didn't do it in a crock pot. Chicken, game hen. I'm making it with game hen as one of our Thanksgiving side dishes, but these really are any time of the year, not just Thanksgiving, so enjoy. And I've only got about a pound here. I'm not using a lot because the idea of the Thanksgiving series with the game hen is for if it's just a couple of you, you're not traveling yet or you don't want to travel, and you just need to make some small dishes, but you still want to have a delicious meal. So this is a good way to do that. I have about a tablespoon of good olive oil. And it's not extra virgin. It's just olive oil. I have kosher salt. And I have, this is obviously fresh ground pepper. And I didn't measure it out to kind of gauge how much I like in it. About a quarter teaspoon, eighth of a teaspoon. Depends on how much you like, how much pepper flavor you like in your food. I've got one clove of garlic, and I'm just gonna put it in there and press it. You don't see me mince garlic very often. I just find that the work behind it isn't worth the difference of mincing it versus smashing it, pressing it. And then we just give it that final little stir up. And we're into our baking dish, and it is ready to go in the oven. 30 to 35 minutes, fork tender. See you in a few. My potatoes are nice and tender. Done, ready to go. I have some ground parsley here, and you can use fresh too, just chop it up pretty finely, and I'm just gonna sprinkle it on, and then I'm gonna stir it around. Into yours. Let's make food from food.
That's one boy.